All right, what's going on, guys? This is Maury
and Dave from the Erie Better Beer Bureau. We got one I've been really dying to get my hands on. This is West Ashley, and this one is from Sara, which is the Sante Adarius Rustic Ales. I hope I pronounced that right. And this is their Saison. It is aged in French oak Pinot Noir barrels with apricots.
Nice.
It runs in at 7.3% ABV. And yeah, I've been just pretty much dying to get my hands on anything from Sara. And I landed this one and a couple of those Saison Bernices. And we're going to get into this one and see what it's all about.
Let's do that. Wow.
Whoa. That's farmhouse funk. It's got a nice, like, hay straw.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely getting apricots.
Me too.
And, like, apricot flesh. You know, I'm not getting, like, artificial apricot juice or something
not
like that.
Not in
I'm getting, like, fleshy apricot. A little peach I can see.
Yep.
And I'm
orange.
Definitely
orange. I'll even go
orange. Yeah, orange, yep.
Yeah, honestly, man, it's obvious that it's... It has that aroma of a Saison, but it also has that kiss of Wild Ale thrown in there. It
a
definitely
little bit, yeah.
Some tartness on the aroma. And then the fruit you mentioned, I couldn't agree more with. Oranges,
right.
Apricots being the dominant one, and then a little bit of peach.
Yep.
I wouldn't argue with that at all.
I'm even getting a little bit of that barrel character on it as well.
Yeah,
and
a little bit of
some
oak.
Like oak dryness on the aroma. Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh,
wow.
My God.
Honestly, that's a bit more sour than I thought
was
it was going to be.
I was not prepared for that. Like,
dude, my mind was set up for like refreshing with some tartness.
No.
It is sour.
It's like almost Wild Ale sour. Holy cow.
Okay, so the second sip wasn't, as always, as intense as the first, but it definitely packs still more sourness than I originally, than the aroma led one to believe. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm floored by this thing.
I'm not struggling to get the fruits though at the
no.
same time.
And it's even deeper fruits on the flavor. I feel like I got peaches, apricots, maybe a little orange. I'm getting some lemon.
Definitely lemon.
You know, on the flavor.
Yep.
And I'm getting definitely a heavy sour. I'm getting a ton of oak barrel. I'm going 4.75 on this. I'm floored. It exceeded my expectations. I really, other than a few of the side project saisons I've had, I haven't had a better one. This thing, and I have to give a mention to some of the barrel-aged Hill Farmstead saisons I've had as well. Other than those two breweries, I haven't had anything of this caliber, and I love the balance between the fruit, the oak barrel, the sour, the farmhouse. I mean, this thing is just an amazing beer, and I'm easily going to 4.75 on this thing.
Okay, I'm going to go just one notch lower, I think, and I'm going to give it a 4.5. It's, you know, a lot of the tasting notes and everything, aromas that we went through, we agree on a lot of this. And you know, that quarter of a point for me is just, I guess in my mind, I had it set up to be just like this much less sour and just elevated to a little bit more refreshing. But at the same time, it is by no means too sour.
Right.
I'm nitpicking on the score.
Yeah.
Here. You know what I mean? I wouldn't argue with your score, but for me, I'm gonna give it the 4.5. It's world class for
Absolutely.
Sure. You know, and we've had a lot of good sour beers, and this is up there with some of the best of them.
Yeah.
You don't struggle to get the fruit. I'm really loving it, but I'm gonna go 4.5.
Yeah. For me, I think the thing that would make this like the best farmhouse ale is if it had a little more fluffy mouthfeel for me. Like, that's my only thing.
I agree with
that. I don't mind the sourness, but like for me, the mouthfeel is just like and I'm splitting hairs here, but right. it's a touch bitey. And right. if it had that fluffy mouthfeel to it, then it would be at a five, honestly, for me.
When I was referring to, like, refreshingness, that's kind of that fluffy mouthfeel is almost, like, kind of right. coupled in there with that for me. But again, we're nitpicking. This yeah. is a world-class Saison.
But world-class, you got to nitpick. There's yeah. there's world-class beers, and then what makes those world-class beers the perfect one is when you nitpick those little things.
Absolutely.
And I think that's what, you know, they would appreciate. You know, when you're producing world classes, so.
That's awesome, and thank you for sharing with me.
No problem, man.
Till next time.
Cheers.